While you handle the man-bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Thank you. that.
This is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Fun night?
Aren't they all?
That depends on your definition of fun.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Maybe there's a sale on something they don't need. I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Why is there an ice cream truck here?
Why are Harley's plans always so weird?
We break them!
Look at this gob!
Medical implant, Belfry. Sending you a scan.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
Guess Harley's running her own trials. I wonder why.
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control. I wonder how we turn that signal off.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything or anyone.
That's not good.
The good thing about ice cream trucks is they're meant to stand out. The scan shows a signal coming from the ice cream truck, and it's not music.
Strange. The signal is connected to a variety of medical devices.
I need you to get to Gotham General.
Something proprietary.
Now.
It's nice to be needed.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Even hospitals without freaks freak me out.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Robin. We're going to rush in soon.
Don't storm the doors just yet. These people are civilians. Harley just did something to them. Can you keep the exits secure?
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Belfry? Any thoughts on where Harley might be?
In the hospital plans. Maybe you could find her on the camera feeds.
Ice cream first.
Oh, ain't that sweet. I'd love to stay and talk flavors, but I don't have gelato time.
This is madness. Marketing.
One for me, and that is another for me. Good!
What are you doing?
Freeing them.
You're killing them!
Your stupid town killed them! Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Freaks are taking hostages.
No way! Looks like Rhinos came out to play.
I'm sending some citizens your way, Montoya. Take good care of them.
Got it.
The security office should be past this chapel.
Bird brain! What would the bats think about making me wait?
I think you'd be proud of me. What was that, Harley?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. Oh, you're gonna be real excited.
Something tells me I won't be. Of course she hung up on me. What do we have here? Okay, she's on L3. Time to finish this. Jingle stuck in my head all day.
You ain't ready for me!
Those sparks could cause some serious damage.
Egg Robin!
Come on.
certainly does love to make a splash.
Somehow, I think her new thing is doing most of the work.
Something seems like...
Down for the count.
Something's not right. What a...
Gonna be loud.
Don't be rude! Mama's talking here.
You've got them on remote control. Hand it over.
Nuh-uh. My toy.
Enough with the games, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Kind of underwhelming, to be honest.
That's because... I haven't lit a candle! Now, let's play, Bird Brain! Brought to you by Dr. Q! Not fast enough.
Heads up!
I don't think so. You like that? Gotta be faster. Pick it up. I got more where that came from. Missed me. Is that all you got? No need to be that far away. Back. I like it. my special surprise!
Why?
Mama's got some stuff to do. You make sure to keep him here. Bye!
Hi there.
I believe it's you!
Don't worry, just run. Fast!
Hey! Where are you going? You can't leave yet! You were having fun!
Sorry, Harley. Party's over.
Party's not over until I say it is!
Thanks for the assist.
enough. Missed me.
Taking me back to Blackgate.
Like a gentleman.
I got you a taxi instead. Priority service.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
It's what I'm here for.
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Sounds like you have it under control then.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!
Happy to have you back.
So, man-bats
are real! I told you, all along!
I don't think El Chupacabra and Talia's monstrosities are technically the same thing, but I'll allow it. You win.
Reports of creature attacks continue to pour in. Eyewitnesses say the assailants resemble giant, man-like bats. More as the story develops.
Harley Quinn, the criminal mastermind running a pseudoscience cult under the name Dr. Q, has been taken into police custody. Quinn is accused of distributing neural implants to the unsuspecting public that tampered with impulse control. The devices allegedly allowed Quinn to create an army of Gothamites who reportedly followed her every command. Quinn will be held at Blackgate Prison, where she faces a litany of charges, provided they manage to keep her in custody long enough to stand trial. You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news.
Just like that, Harley's back at Blackgate.
If she calls again with more research, let it go to voicemail.
I don't think I'll be eating ice cream anytime soon.
Because of what Dr. Quinzel did?
No. Someone keeps eating it all.
I'll keep a batch hidden for you somewhere safe. I'm not looking forward to the day we'll see Dr. Quinzel again.
That might be sooner than you think. Her stunt at the hospital is blowing up on social media. Some people even want her to start her own talk show.
Gotham never ceases to baffle me. It's done. The Wayne Foundation has just made a sizable donation to Gotham General Hospital.
Thanks, Alfred. They'll need as many donations as possible to repair the damage Harley caused.
Perhaps I could arrange an interview for you to invite others to do the same.
Good idea. Set it up.
People took that implant so readily, and from Harley Quinn.
In moments of desperation, people will search for even the faintest glimmer of hope.
And Harley preyed upon exactly that. Montoya called.
Did she need something? Did she ask about me?
She left a very, very colorful message.
Profanity is her first language. Anything specific?
Apparently, Harley got a hold of her cell number.
Oh, no. Is she getting it changed?
Already done. She still blames you.
I'd call to apologize, but I guess she's probably not much of a phone person right now. Have we cleared everyone Harley helped, Alfred?
There have been no further fatalities due to Dr. Quinzel's experimentation.
That's a relief.